My name is Barry, and today I want to introduce my third artwork, that is Healing the Wounds. And why I choose this to be my topic, that is because before a few years ago, there's a very serious murder happening in Jiangzicui, that is 政界 MRT, Taipei MRT, Random Kingsbury, and Lin Shengkun dismembered. So after these two serious murder happening in Jiangzicui, the resident became very panicked and very distrust about each other. So I hope due to my design, the resident can be more open-minded, and I hope it can promote the community cohesion. So let's go to the first page.This is a talk about the floor plan. So first point is healing the wounds. People can go to this circle to treat each other, or they can go to this circle. The circle is mirror pool, so they can stand around this pool to see the reflection of their self or scare of their self. So they can think about the problem of their self or society's problem. And the second point is about thinking different way and scar.As you can see, I create some pathway so people can go through this pathway to the plaza, or they can go to this space. This space, I create some triangle structures. Triangle structure is symbol to the pressure of the murder. Because there are many trees, so the environment must be very pressure. So I hope it can be symbol to the pressure of the community to the murder.And I hope the people can think about what kind of society could create such kind of murder like 政界 Lin Shengkun. And the third point is about rebirth. Rebirth is plaza, so people can take their children to this place to play the fountain because this is hydrophile space. This is talking about the floor light because it is recessed light. So in the dark,in the night, it won't be very dark and it won't be very dangerous. So it also symbol to the society scar. And in the end, it is rebirth. Rebirth is hydrophile space and it is also the plaza. Parents and their grandparents can bring their children to here to play at the fountain, and they can stay in these two sides to take care of their children. So,Due to my design, I hope the resident can be more open-minded. Hopefully, it will prevent the people who may be the murderer. So this is my design. Thank you very much.